Hey everyone, BTM-Kiwi back again with another God of War Ragnarok stream, carrying on from where we last left off. Which is... Yeah, I'm trying to remember what we were doing. That's alright. I can't do anything about it anyway.
Something else for the cleansing pond, eh?
Retreat. Wise.
I think I know who this huntress is, brother. The Aesir called her the Untamed Fury.
Why'd they call her that?
Vanir refugees, families, hid in this jungle to escape the Aesir. Ain't here yar searched, but it was the Untamed Fury who found them, picking them off night after night until they were all dead.
They chose the wrong jungle, and her retreat is strategic.
Need to heal up. Pre-heal. Here we go, full health. Knee crystal. Nope. Need to figure out where to go. Okay, so I haven't been here yet. Interesting. Won't even let me bloody fucking shield up, cunt. Jesus.
Some writing. Grab it, would you? Another gift for the pond. You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit? Seems the travelers were told that by exploring the Nine Realms and beyond, they'd find a way into paradise.
Told by whom?
Someone calling themselves the Blind Guest.
Odin.
Sounds like the bastard, doesn't it?
I don't think there's anything actually worth anything here. Yeah, this is a jungle. Been here, finished this area.
Father, you ever wonder if you're doing the right thing?
No.
Okay.
I think this goes to the jungle as well. Just a different way of going about it. The original way.
Smell blood.
We are near the feeding ground.
Ah, well. Best not go in unless you're ready for a fight, then.
Feel more at ease as they're dying. Kinda creepy.
Hmm.
Good find. Might justify a quick visit to the cleansing pool.
Okay, that's another way through from the feeding ground with the Drakey. Myself die anyway. I was hoping I would because I was so low on health anyway, as is. This way, I'll be at full health.
Nice dragons from Midgard.
Yeah, how friendly.
And with that, we've now taken down about half the dragons in this crater as well.
Huh. I can hear the birds. They're rooting for us. That's nice.
Now, that crystal. I probably should have just left it. So it was somewhere around here. I'm guessing Brock's collected it, which is nice. I like that feature. Just gotta keep an eye out for any more crystals about. Those are quite cheeky, I'd imagine, with them being hidden around.
I live to drink another day. Well, in Folkvanger at least. Now I can meet my friend and make amends.
You owe us a story first.
A battle. Unlike anything I've ever seen. I remember a great clash of metal in the sunlight. Thor, he wielded his hammer. But it was matched by a remarkable axe.
This axe? Did it belong to a fair-haired warrior?
Yes! That's the one! She brandished that axe with exacting precision, strength. Never has there been a weapon to match Mjolnir. But with that axe, and that warrior, Thor was in for the fight of his life.
It was Faye who fought Thor in this valley.
It was more than just a fight. It sounds like Mom was beating Thor.
It seems there's much I never knew about her. And now she is gone.
Maybe. But her story here isn't finished.
Constant health regeneration, that's so handy. That was a bit weird. Oh shit.
To that revenant camp now.
Way too many of those healing totems there. At least I figured out how to get in there. And now I've got full health.
It's gonna blow!
Last of a saber, I believe.
Good. Maybe they'll be at peace now.
If there are more, we will be ready.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Aye, brother. I've collected all the upgrades for health and rage, so I don't get any more now. That looks like something interesting, steaming away. There's nothing else around here. No crystals. Doesn't seem like there's any there.
Intelligent dwarves who have been transformed into dragons.
Still.
Dragons are meant to be intelligent. That's what that was. Refuse to use my revive thing. That was a bit weird. Atreus's attacks are not doing anything to stun anymore, which is kind of annoying. Coat of Graham. The game locked me into the bloody attack. I couldn't go out of it. It was weird. Come on, let me move. See, like that, I was just trapped. So stupid. Because I have the lock-on thing on. That's what was going on. I was fighting the bloody camera. It's so annoying when that happens. I just want it soft-locked. That'd be much nicer to have it soft-locked. So it just keeps it in that general vicinity of the enemy. So if it does a quick dodge to the side, it keeps it within vision. It's stuck doing that fucking thing again. Wow, and it got me killed because of it. I really hate these guys, how they have invincible armor, and it's so stupid. I've got bloody god weapons. with a god wielding them with godly strength. I should just be able to cleave straight through it. Like a knife through butter. Oh, come on, let me dodge. Gone. He's a piece of piss.
You dropped something, brother. Jotunheim.
Odin was using the travelers to find a path into Jotunheim.
They failed.
Thankfully. But it seems they traipsed across all of Faerûn in the attempt. Still, I suppose that's all of the assassins. Perhaps we should let Birger know.
If I find Birger. Huh.
Another crystal for the pond. We're overdue for a visit to the cleansing pool, aren't we, brother?
Eventually, brother. I hear an Odin's raven.
Got him cornered!
Might when there's a bloody dragon.
Yeah!
May as well. I hear one of Odin's ravens somewhere. Three more to go. If that's the last one.
I believe that's the last of them. And that's the last of them. Spectacular work, I guess. Not that I care. You mean nothing to me. Nothing at all.
That's great, friend.
You're not my friend. Goodbye. I love you.
Good gracious.
Bloody hell.
Over here.
Oh, many thanks.
No, thank you. You saved us back on the boat. Right, Father?
It was foolish. And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby. But I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled. Talk later.
Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh?
I thought I heard one of those.
Stag of winter. It looks hungry.
Come on already. Just come back with me. I don't care how hungry you are. Just one stag left. Thanks for saving the realms and all that. I'd have gotten to it myself and with more style. But thanks.
You're welcome, he means to say. Surprise, brother. You think you're stacked.
I have no need for this. Maybe I'll see you back at the camp.
And under different circumstances, one hopes.
Well, with Birger safe, we can get out of here. Or explore some more, if you wanna.
If you wanna. Considering I need vitality to use that other enchantment to constantly heal, but that's pretty handy. Might need to use that. That's cool. The strength goes down though, but still. To discover that area and then try and get this part done. I'm guessing when I go to this area, I'll unlock some of the stuff to unlock that. That's right, I was trying to remember why I couldn't get there. A drizzle sap.
Hey, guys, what if I let my hair grow out?
You want advice on that? From us?
I guess not.
Yeah, because they both don't really have hair. Ah, I thought that's what that would be. To get back in the boat and collect that stuff in the water.
Got plenty of those crystals. Should we visit the cleansing pool?
So it's gonna change its look again.
And
After all this time, she's still a beaut. Far be it for me to improve on the lady's work, but, ready when you are. Damn, am I good or what? Won't get so much as a paper cut in that. That'll keep your bits in all the right places.
A good fit.
Damn! Am I good or what?
I wonder if my luck stack increases that even further. Strength, defense, and luck.
You make up your mind. Hitting the road or chewing the fat?
Love.
What now?
The riddle. What gets bigger the more you take away? Love.
What kind of chub-buffling relationships you been in, Amir? That don't make any sense.
Agreed.
Oh, Father, I won't be lectured on the nature of a romance by the two of you duffers. Yes, bigger the more you take away.
A hole. The more you take away from a hole, it gets bigger.
Ah!
I'm just gonna let it kill me there, because I didn't realize that there was that second enemy, and the second enemy is the one that got me the most damage. Well, a combo of both.
To worry about.
You worry?
Oh, never while you're around, oh warrior of rippling muscle.
No crystals. Now I need to figure out how to unlock that other bloody place. If it can even be unlocked.
I can stoke the fires of those chain blades for you. Still owe me the story of who made these things.
Hephaestus.
Don't get killed in the meantime.
The god of the forge.
Ah!
Is it press or just hold? So that only red counts for just normal attacks by the looks of sounds of it. Need to figure out how to get down there. That's where I fight the last Drekkie, probably. I think I need to teleport into that Mystic Gateway. Yeah, because I don't know how to get through into there. There's a Nornir chest over there. Alright. Let's find a Mystic Gateway and teleport into it. Since I can't figure out how to do it legitimately. And hopefully that won't lock me out of actually... Hold on. Wow. Of course I didn't see that. Heal up. gosh.
The autumnal stag.
Hey, how about you follow me back home? Fall, get it? Yeah? No? No. That's all of them. Congratulations. You saved the 9 rounds from death by overgrowth, and you sort of saved my ass. No, it was really Venice's fault.
That was not our aim.
I'll take what I can get.
A job well done. Might as well check in with Ratatoskr when we've got the time.
At least it's attacking someone besides us.
Looks like a special dragon.
We're not going anywhere with that dragon around. Watch out!
Left side!
We gotta break the pillar!
What's your left?
What about your spear?
I wonder if the dragons ever fight each other.
I know you see me.
I'm listening.
5 hours due north. 2 hours. East. I said I would find this valley a new home after the Aesir destroyed mine.
So, what happened?
I cannot remember. I know that I wanted a new life.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were 3 waterfalls. I remember wishing I could live near them.
3 waterfalls, eh?
Displaced by the Aesir.
Odin must have been really mad when Freya left him to do all this.
Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor here.
And what of Fey? Did she challenge Thor? Challenge Odin?
Who knows? But the truth is waiting for us, brother. There must be a way across. Have we looked everywhere?
Out!
Here we are. That crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think? You've got a few crystals. Why not play the pool a bit?
I tried to see if I could do like a hit and then do the instant whiplash thing by just pressing triangle, but no, it didn't work. So I must need to hold it.
Aye, watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh yeah, always the lightest touch.
If something destroyed this tunnel on its way through, it must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
Huh, quiet all of a sudden.
That's not a good sign.
It's starting! Of course. Bloody drain!
Anticipated such a beast in this valley.
I did.
Always expect the unexpected, right?
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down. There can't be many more dragons left now.
And what are we waiting for?
No more crystals that I can see. So that must be the way to progress. Yeah. That's the way I came. Good. That's an exit. No crystal up here.
Something else for the cleansing pond, eh? Well, shame that's the last of Cavassier's poems.
Why not write your own?
Been a while since I dipped my quill into the inkpot of poetry, but maybe it's time to try again.
Yeah, and I got the trophy for that, for getting all the Cavassier's poems. It's a bit weird. Any blades of chaos attack momentarily after. Maybe I'm doing it too soon. I wonder how I'll know when I can do it. Crystals. $350,000 hex silver. I don't know what the hell that was. Still gotta find a way of getting into there. Maybe now that I have one of the doors open, I can row it. Still have that other dragon.
Another gift for the pond.
Hey, a flower. If I had to guess. Starblush.
Vengeful berserker gravestone.
Ah!
Ah. Fuck.
I might as well use it. Come on, let me fucking dodge, you piece of shit game. It automatically picks up shit and stops me from doing anything. God, I was fucking him up. It's so annoying. Are you fucking for real? Maybe I should just take off that ability now. It's powerful, but there's no point if it doesn't even stagger enemies. What's the point? Because it just leaves me open to hit. Which is stupid. It should not do that at all. Let me fucking dodge! What's the point? I don't even know how to stop him from doing that.
Oh, this is a fine mess.
Maybe I need to shield bash him, I don't know. I'll attempt. I think I just got trapped in the corner, couldn't get far enough away. Oh, what the fuck? I dodged! Oh, because it's still locked onto the cunt.
Oh.
This kingdom, Lyra, you once lived there.
Before I shacked up with the Aesir, aye. Another of my spectacular failures.
In capturing these spirits, you seek redemption.
I just want to send these bloody monsters to hell where they belong. Wouldn't exactly call it redemption, but I know I'll feel better once it's over.
Let's heal up. And I can upgrade the Blades of Chaos again already. Which is nice. And I think that's the last dragon.
Looks like Yari and Selmer were here too.
Another ingredient around here, Mamiya, brother.
Tell me more of Yari.
After leaving his family, he wandered the realms in search of something unnameable. But in all his wondrous travels, nothing satisfied him. Until he met another wanderer in search of something similar. Unnameable. He was called Soma.
Let us find the final ingredient.
Maybe I need to change it to daytime. Actually, I'll get in the boat first. And go into that other area. Once I kill this dragon, I'll end the stream.
Find. Might justify a quick visit to the cleansing pool.
Find you!
Whoa!
brother.
Let me fucking dodge, cunt.
Behind you, brother.
Last one.
On the roof, those crystals. Nope, doesn't look like it.
Question first, brother. You wanted to make this valley your home. What stopped you?
I remember this valley. It was on the brink of devastation when I found it.
Was it a crater like you see now?
No, but the town was in shambles. Shattered glass, broken buildings. There was no home to be made here.
Did you see what caused the destruction?
A battle. Thor and this woman with red hair. They tore through the town. The rage between them was terrifying.
Thor was enraged. I'm not surprised.
No. The warrior. She was furious and fought like it. Thor was drunk, sloppy. She was drunk on something else. Rage. It was out of control. I saw her fury with every swing of her axe. That battle destroyed this land.
These stories, I have known Faye's anger, but never to this extent.
We hide the parts we're ashamed of, brother.
Mom must have hated Thor for what he did to the Giants. Maybe that's why she did what she did.
She took part in the destruction of this valley. That would take a rage I thought her incapable of.
Perhaps you and Faye had more in common than you thought.
We both had secrets. But that kind of anger... I never saw Faye in that light.
Even the brightest among us carry darkness, brother.
Here.
Prepare yourself.
Incoming!
Resurrection Stone. It's really fucking annoying when those random enemies just spawn. It's such a bloody bullshit thing. It's not even hard, it just catches you by surprise because you don't expect it, because that shouldn't be happening. Because it's just a bullshit crux. Like this bullshit difficulty modifier type thing.
Prepare yourself.
Take cover!
Go for the throat!
Ah, oh, let me pull out my...
Fucking
eat!
dragon slayer you are. I've half a mind to write a poem about you.
Do not.
The animals. I can hear them. They said I was the last of the dragons. You did it.
We did it.
You sure did, huh?
Still some undiscovered stuff, but oh well. Go to the cleansing pond, cleanse off some of these crystals I got. I don't know if it's all of them though. Then go back to the camp to see what Brigitte says, if he says anything, and then there's those few other little undiscovered things which I have no idea what they are. But then I should go back to Red Tosca. It's 430,000. I've got over 1 million hex silver. I'm rich. Last of the ravens that I have to get are the ones in Muspelheim, the fire zone.
This will be of use.
What'll it be? Hot blades coming up.
Checking to see if I've got everything craftable.
Created. And the kid? About time I had something to do.
I really only want to invest resources now into things that are going to be good for endgame, so I might have a search at some stage. See the what the best combo of stuff is.
What about your boy?
Boy.
Big man? Keep an eye out.
Birger.
How you feeling?
Like I could sleep through Ragnarok.
Funny you should say that.
No. He has earned his rest.
Yes. I think it may be time for this old warrior to finally lay down his sword and find a quiet place to retire.
Quiet place, huh? Aren't you gonna miss Freyr and his crew?
I will miss their companionship, yes. But this is no place to convalesce.
Actually, I know somebody else out there who's alone and could use your help. Let's talk later.
I would like that.
We found the consul's journal.
Thank you, Kratos. It is exactly what we were hoping for.
The consul risked everything to understand the mistakes of our past. And now those lessons can live on. Thank you, Kratos. The elves and we won't forget this.
They aren't liable to forget all the bloodshed between them, either.
There's a path towards peace for all of us. Nobody said this would be easy.
Good. Welcome back, all of you.
Undiscovered, I wonder what it is. Oh, Mystic Gateway. So I can get back to Ratatosky. I need to get off. Been on for way longer than what I was planning on being on for.
fags are returned and all is right in the realm. Mostly. Wise beyond its years, this one. You can see it in its eyes. All of the little ones are now safely settled in their new home. You have my gratitude.
It is not a perfect family, but it is ours.
You sought the dragon's offspring. Why?
Ah, to alleviate my heart-rending loneliness, of course.
Oh, that was awfully forthcoming of you.
I normally wouldn't be so candid, but it appears that Anxious Squirrel has learned a thing or two from you about... What was it? Not caring about how others perceive you? So I will permit you this one glimpse of my weakness.
To require others is not a weakness.
My goodness. I had not expected such emotional intelligence from one of your... girth.
I do not care.
Oh, well, this was a delightful conversation. Say, while I have you, any news on the stag front?
Bratatoskar, I'm curious. You said the tree had plans for you. What exactly has it got you doing?
What do I not do, my decapitated delight? I overlook and maintain the stability of the realms, ensure that everything is running smoothly. And, of course, I tend to the world tree. I listen to it, make sure its needs are met.
Do you talk to the tree?
The tree does not speak in any tongue, but its intentions are clearly felt. Yes, I do realize how, for lack of a better word, kooky that sounds, but it is true.
Is it saying anything right now?
It's saying stop asking stupid questions!
Bitterness, manners. But yes, it is saying something along those lines. Farewell for now, Master Kratos and retinue.
Your stags are returned.
One step closer to perfection.
Incredible! The Nine Realms are no longer in horticultural danger. I cannot thank you enough, but perhaps this will suffice. Arrogant believes he has evaded punishment just because you fixed his blunder. He is sorely mistaken, of course. He will be in a remarkable amount of trouble. Once I figure out how to punish someone whose narcissism renders him invulnerable to all forms of emotional warfare. Well, any questions before you travel on?
Ha!
Ah, there's the stags. That's a nice one. Adds an even greater amount of health regen. That one makes sense. That's quite handy. Alright, I'm going to save it here, everyone. Thanks for tuning in. Hope you guys enjoyed that. If you did, you wanted to do, hit that follow button so you get notified when I go live next with whatever I go live next with. I'll also be exporting this to my YouTube channel, so if you're interested in checking that out, follow the link underneath the live stream panel as well as in the description. I upload all my clips and stuff to this, so that's one of the things about that. So if you guys mosey on over there and like what you see, then why not help me out and subscribe? It'd mean a hell of a lot to me, and I very much appreciate it. If you're on my YouTube channel and want to find my Twitch, read all my live stuff, find my link in the channel banner as well as in the past stream descriptions. Drop a comment on stuff you guys would like to see me do next, or things you think you could do better with, or just to pop in and say hey, and hope you're having a great day or a great night wherever in the world you are. Peace out, everyone. Have a great one.